they come. They're off and trotting. Soxy St. Patrick gets away in the second out. That's Lake Water Glory. Independent Blaze drops in third. Coming on fourth, that's Rock Creek. Up to be fifth on the outside. That's Sure Fact. Lear de Tempt comes away sixth. At Broderick trotting in seventh. Denny Two Zip. Doc's Devlin is at the end. Around the turn they go. It's Soxy St. Patrick on a short lead. The challenger second on the outside. That's Sure Facts. Lake Water Glory is now trotting in third. Independent Blade is a closer fourth with Rock Creek in fifth. Racing in sixth now comes Lou Dare de Temp up to be seventh. On the outside, that Broderick, Denny Two Zip, Doc Devlin. They trotted that first quarter in 31 seconds straight. And the leader now is Sure Fact. The challenger second now on the outside. Here comes Independent Blaze. That's Independent Blaze now races up to get that lead. Sure Fact is racing in second. Up to be third now on the outside. It's Broderick down along the rail. In fourth is Soxy St. Patrick. They travel the half, a minute and two-fifths. On the front end, it's Independent Blaze trotting in second on the outside. That's the Broderick in third along the inside. Coming on now is Sure Facts racing in fourth. It's Soxy St. Patrick with Tenny Doozip coming on fifth. They turn for home, trotting on the front end. It's Independent Blaze at Broderick right there in second. In third along the inside, that's the Sure Fact. The three quarters in one, 31 and one. And down the stretch they trot on the inside. Independent Blaze on the outside. It's the Broderick. Now Broderick on the outside gets a short lead. Coming back is Independent Blaze. And in the middle of the track now, here comes the Lair du Temps. It's Independent Blaze, the Broderick in between, with Lou Air Depends. It's Independent Blaze at the wire.